the news today, we're getting 1 to 3 inches of snow to start the first snow of 2015.
Snow's going to turn into ice and rain later on tonight, and it's going to be warm temperatures hitting near 60 degrees in Boston.
Snow by Tuesday, then very cold temperature. It's going to be the teens for high in Boston by Thursday.
It's going to be good to get the taste of spring for one day tomorrow, near 60 degrees with some off-on rain.